Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning. Hello everyone. Welcome back to our lesson today. Math lesson with me, Teacher Niha. So, for today we are going to learn about still about data handling. We are going to discuss our activity book. We will discuss it together. And don't forget to prepare your pupils book too. Okay, we are going to learn about division. Okay, division. Okay, the first we are going to learn about data handling. Okay, we will discuss about activity book first on unit 13 about data handling. Page 146 up to 155. Okay, you have to prepare this book first, everyone, before you study now. Okay, let's open your book on this page, everyone. Worksheet 1 about data handling, and I'm going to call some of you to discuss this question together. Okay. Okay, the first I'm going to call Naura, Audra, and Hannah. Assalamualaikum, Laura. Okay, how are you, Laura? How are you today? I'm very well, Alhamdulillah, Laura. Okay, Laura. Are you ready for our lesson today, Laura? Are you ready? Okay, let's take your activity book, Naura. Okay. Naura, do you finish answer for this activity book, this page? Okay. Do you finish answer this question on this page? Your activity book. Finish, Naura? Not yet? Not yet? Okay, let's open on this page, Naura, 146.
Finish.
Okay, wait, I'm going to call Hannah and Audra first. Are Are you having breakfast, Naura? Are you having breakfast? Assalamualaikum, Audra. Okay, how are you, Audra? How are you today? Okay, I'm good, Alhamdulillah. Okay, let's prepare your activity book, Audra, page 146.
Okay.
Okay. Naura, let's answer for number one, Naura. Number one. Let's answer for number one, Naura. Okay, Naura, can you hear me? Okay, let's answer Naura for number one. Okay. Assalamualaikum. Assalamualaikum Syakira. Okay, how are you Syakira? How are you today? I'm very well, Alhamdulillah, Syakira. Okay, Naura, let's answer for number one, Naura.
Nine
pieces of jigsaw. Good. Okay, nine, ya. Oke, okay. Nine, jadi ada 9 pieces. Oke, okay. Good. What about B, Naura? B. Oke, okay, Syakira, you have to prepare your activity book, page 146. Oke. Okay. Okay, number pieces of orange, 4.
Number of five, green color, 5.
Okay, this is 4. And gray is 5, good, yeah. Gray is 5. Gray is 5. Okay. Okay, and then what about C, Naura?
Okay.
Okay, 8, 2,
5,
3,
4,
okay.
And number B,
5, 3, 2. Okay, B, 2, then? What about C, Naura? What about C?
2.
Two. And then D? What about D? Okay, D two. Okay, C two. What about C? 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 How many? C? Yeah, C. How many C?
Two.
Two? Really? C? Just two?
Three.
Yes, three. Yeah. C, there are three pieces of C. Okay. Okay, wait, everyone. Okay, and then D is two. D is two. Okay. Wait, wait. Okay, next, everyone, the next page. Yes, the next page, number two, Audra, Audra. What is your answer for number two, Audra? Okay, this is a Venn diagram, yeah, diagram Venn. You have to write the numbers in the correct place on each Venn diagram. Okay, based on this number, yeah. You have to put on this group and this group. Smaller than 8, what number? And then the number that belongs to greater than 8 number, you have to put on this diagram in the circle. Okay, what number that belongs to smaller than 8, Audra? What number that belongs to smaller than 8? What number? You can choose on here. Okay, 1. 1. Then? 2. 3, okay, 4, 5, and then 6, 7, okay, 7, yeah, okay, this is the number, okay, wait, wait, wait. Okay, 1 up to 7, yeah. One, two, three, four, and 5. 6, 7. Okay, and then next. What number that belongs to greater than 8, Audra? What number? Okay, 9. Okay, you can count on. Okay, 9, 10. Okay, 11. This is 9, 10, 11, 12, then 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and
20.
Okay, 20. Good, Audra. Okay, wait, everyone. Okay, and then what about less than 13? What number is that? Less than 13. Less than 13, what number? Less than 13? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay, 7, 8, 9. 10, 12, 12, okay, up to 12 ya, sampai angka 12, okay, because less than 13, okay, and then what about more than 13 here, more than 13? Okay, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Okay, you can put on this circle, everyone, yeah, that number. I'm sorry because my pen is not working here. I think this is, has a trouble of my pen. So you can put the number on this group if belongs to this group, okay? You can put inside the circle, yeah, di dalam lingkarannya, bisa diisi, ya. Yeah? Angkanya. Oke, okay. And then what about C, Audra? C, what about C, Audra? Less than 11. 12. Less than 11. Yes. Oke. Okay. Less than 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh no, up to 9, yeah, up to 9. Okay, you can write up to 9. 1 up to 10. 1 until 10. Yeah, 1 until 10. You can write here. Okay, and then what about more than 8? More than 8. Mm-hmm.
What number for more than 8? Lebih dari 8. What number is that? Okay, 9. Start from 9, ya. Yeah. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, up to 20. Okay. Okay, you can write from 9 up to 20. Okay. And then what place for this? This place is for if you see the same number between this group and this group, you can put on this place or on the middle. Okay? If you see on this group and this group has the same number, you can put on here. Audra. Okay? Naura, Audra, and Shakira. If you see on group of less than 11 and group of more than 8 has the same number, you can put on this place, on the middle. Okay? Jika ada angka yang sama antara grup yang less than 11 dengan more than 8, if you see there are a same number, the same number between both of group, you can put here. Oke, okay, angkanya bisa dituliskan di sini. Jika ada yang sama di antara kedua grup ini angkanya. Oke, okay, you can put here in the middle. Oke, okay, understand? Everyone? Oke. Okay. Okay. What number? Finish? Oke. Okay. What number that are same? Audra, angka berapa yang sama Audra? Oke, okay. What number that are same on C? Angka berapa yang sama? Between less than 11 and more than 8.
More than 8 and greater than 8.
Oke. Okay. What number? Angka berapa? Okay, 8. And then? Okay. Okay. There are 9, yeah? 10. Okay, 9 and? 9 and 10? 9 and 10? Oh, okay. Yes, same. More than 8 and greater than 8. Same. Yeah, same. Okay. And then what number? Okay. Same. Oh, yes. Yes, Naura, same. And then what number that are same, Naura? I mean for this place, Naura. On C. What number? On the middle. Oke, okay. Yang ada di tengah sini dituliskan angka berapa? Yang sama antara angka yang dimiliki oleh less than 11 dan angka yang dimiliki oleh more than 8. Oke, okay. What number is that? You have to put here, Naura. What number? Okay, 9, and then, and 10, yeah, 9 and 10, is it right, Naura? 9 and 10, 9 and 10, Naura? Okay, good job, Aura. Okay, you have to put 9 and 10 on here. Yeah, and then you can erase the number 9 and 10 on this group and this group. Okay, and then the next number, D. Audra, D. And E, Audra. D and E. Okay, Audra, you can continue. D and E, Audra. More than 10? What number is that? More than 10? Okay, 11. More than 10 is 11. Then? Eleven, 12, okay, 15, okay, from 11 up to 20, ya, dituliskan angkanya dari 11 sampai dengan 20, okay, from 11 up to 20, right, Audra? Okay, good. And then what about less than 16? Less than 16. What number is that? Less than 16? One. Up to. Sampai berapa? One up to. Okay, one up to 15 ya. Yeah. One up to 15. Jadi angka 1 sampai dengan 15 dituliskan di sini. Oke, okay, and then what about on this place, Audra? What number that's belong on this place, Audra? Angka berapa yang harusnya ada di tengah-tengah, on the middle? One? Really? Okay, you have to see the number on more than 10 and less than 16. Angka-angka yang ada di more than 10 dan less than 16. That same, yang samanya mana? Angka berapa, Audra? Yang samanya. Antara more than 10 dan less than 16. Which one that are same? Has the same number between to group. What number? Ada yang sama, Audra, angkanya antara yang kiri dan kanan? Ada yang sama enggak angkanya? Okay, you have to check, Audra. Okay, what number? Okay, you have to see. Okay, Shakira and Aura too. You have to see the same number on board of group. Okay, more than and 10. More than 10 and less than 16. Okay, you have to check it and you have to put on the middle if there are the same number between two group. Okay, you have to put here. Jika ada angka yang sama antara more than, group yang more than 10, dan group yang less than 16, you have to put on the middle, okay, on here. What number, Audra? Okay. 11. Then up to 11 up to 11 and 12, yeah, 11, 12, 13, same, okay, 14, and then 15, okay, 11 up to 15, you have to put on the middle here, and then you can erase angka yang sebelumnya ditulis di bagian kanan dan kiri. Audra, you can erase the number because we already write on the middle. Kita sudah menuliskannya di bagian tengah. Okay, Audra. Okay, Audra, for E, you can answer it. Okay, yourself, Audra. Understand?
Okay.
Okay, understand about Venn diagram? How to write the number on Venn diagram? Okay. Okay, like on the example here, ya. Sama seperti yang di atasnya, ya. Okay, and then number three, Shakira. Shakira, number three. Where are you going?
Yeah, I want to take my eraser.
Oh, okay. You can take it first. Okay, number three, you have to coloring this shape based on this note, yeah. Shape A, E, and H. Okay, did you preparing the pencil color, Audra? The pencil color?
Yeah.
Okay, you have to coloring. Okay, you have to coloring for number three, Audra. Okay, you have to coloring for number three, Audra. Okay, Shakira. Let's answer for number three. Okay, let's answer for number three. You have to prepare your pencil color too, okay? You have to coloring. Yes.
Finish.
Coloring?
Yeah.
Okay, good. What about shape A? Shape A, E, and H. This one. A, E, and H. Yeah, A, E, dan H. You have to give the color red. Red color. Okay, for this letter. Okay, and then C and G, C and G with the yellow color, yeah, yellow color for C and G, and then B and F, B and F with the blue color. You have to coloring blue for B and F, and shape D and I, D and I with green color. Okay, D and I. Okay, next, Shakira, what about B? Write the letter of each shape in the correct place on each Venn diagram. Which is triangles and which is the yellow shape? You can write by a letter. Okay? With the letter.
Okay. Okay. Do you want, teacher?
Huh? What? What did you say? Shakira? Okay, triangles. Okay, triangles, B. And then?
B and C.
Okay.
And A.
Okay, and A.
Okay.
And I. Okay, wait a minute, everyone. Okay, B H I, good. B H I, and then yellow. That has the yellow color. Which letter? C. C and
A.
C and A. A. Yellow, yellow color. G, yeah. Okay, G, yeah. C, okay. C and G. Okay, which letter that same between this group and this group? Mana yang sama hurufnya? C. Okay, you have to put on the middle, right, Shakira? You have to put C on the middle, and then you can erase on this group. Okay. Okay, and then shape with four side. Which letter? Shapes with four side. Okay, G.
G.
A.
E.
Okay. F, okay, F, okay, and then D, yeah, D, D, okay, oh, okay, finish, D. So, for this shape with four sides, there are A, A, E, F, G and D, yeah. Okay, and then what about not yellow? What letter? Not yellow. Not yellow. Which one?
Not yellow. Not yellow.
The letter.
It's B.
Okay. B, okay, A, B,
A, B,
A, B,
E,
E,
F,
F, yes, F,
E,
E, D, okay,
I,
and H. Okay, and then which letter that are same? Yang sama hurufnya mana? Yang sama hurufnya huruf apa? Okay, D. Okay. 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 This is, yeah. A, D, E, and F. Okay, A, D, E, N, F. Okay. And then next, C. On C. This one. What? Yes, C. What about C? Oh, not finished. More than three slides. More than three slides. Oh, not slide. I mean sides. Okay, I'm sorry. This is not slide, but sides. More than three sides that have the color red. Okay. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. What happened, Audra? You want to say something? Audra? Okay. What happened? Yes. Like that, Audra? Yes. Yes. Good job. Okay. Next, Shakira. Which is more than three sides and have the red color? Which letter? Which letter? Oke, okay. More than three sides yang punya tiga sisi. Oke, okay, you can check on here yang punya tiga sisi, lebih dari tiga sisi, I mean, lebih dari tiga sisi. Which letter? And then has red color yang punya warna merah. Oke, okay. Which letter? Yang punya lebih, okay, that has more than three sides, which letter, and has red color. Huruf apa yang punya empat sisi dan berwarna merah? You have to check on the previously page, on page 148. Yes. A and E. Yeah, A and E. This one, A and E, has more than three sides. Yeah, and has the red color. A and E. Right. A and E, Shakira. A and E. Okay, and then what about more than three sides has the blue color? Blue color, Shakira, I mean. Yes, B and F is blue color, but that has more than three sides, Audra. Yang punya lebih dari tiga sisi, which letter?
Green.
Okay. More than three sides and has the blue color. Just F, right? Just F, because B is three sides. Just three sides for B. So you have to write F here because F has more than three sides and has blue color. Yes. Okay. What, Audra? Okay. Mm-hmm. Yes. Blue and yellow, and then. Okay. Okay. What color, Audra? What color for H, I, and D? Okay, H is red, Audra. Red. You can see here, shape A, E, and H is red. And D and I is green. D and I is green. Okay. Green color. Green. Okay. Okay, Shakira, let's continue, Shakira.
Okay.
What about the yellow color? More than three sides has the yellow color. Which letter? Oke, okay. Yang punya lebih dari tiga sisi. Oke, okay. D. Oke, G ya. G. Yes, G. Oke, okay, I hear you say D. I'm sorry. G. Oke, okay. G. Good. G ya. G. And then what about green color and has more than three sides? Green color and then more than has more than three side. Green color is D, yeah, D.
Is D.
Yes, D. This one D. Okay, good. And then we move to below here, di bawahnya. Less than four side. The red color. Yes, Audra, good job. Yes, correct, Audra. Yes, good job. Okay, and Shakira, which is that has the red color and less than four sides? Which letter? Less than four sides and has the red color. Okay, kurang dari tiga sisinya. Dan mempunyai warna merah. Oke, okay. H. Ya, yeah. This one. H, huruf H, ya. Yeah. And then you can writing on here, H, H. And then less than four side has the blue color. Is blue color. Oke, okay. B, ya. Yeah. Has less than four side and the has the blue color is B. Okay, Shakira? Understand, Shakira? Okay. And then what about yellow color less than four side? Which letter? Yellow color and less than four side. Okay, C, good. And then what about green? Green color and has, okay, less than four side is E, ya. Yeah? I. Okay, I here, ya. Yeah? Okay, and then, okay, finish. Yes, I, ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. Good job, Audra and Shakira. Audra understand about the question number 3, Audra? Question number
3? Yeah.
Okay, Audra, you have to write the answer, ya. The answer you have to write on your book. Jawabannya bisa di tulis di buku, ya. Okay, this is the answer. Everyone, last time. I cannot write on my PowerPoint, so you can see here. Okay, smaller than 8 is this number. Okay, you have to put like this. Okay, last time I said that you have to put the same number on the middle here. You can write like this, and you have to erase on this group or this group, okay, or this place, yeah. Okay, this is the same number. You have to put here, okay. And this is you have to coloring, okay. Audra, like this, you have to write the letter on the Venn diagram, okay. And then you have to put the same letter, huruf yang sama di bagian tengah, okay, as usual. Okay, thank you everyone. I think enough for now. And see you later everyone. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, and next I'm going to call Fatona, Raisha, and Audria. Oke, okay, assalamualaikum Raisya. How are you Raisya? Okay, I'm going to call all of you, Fatona, Audria, and Raisha. Okay. Assalamualaikum, Raisha and Fatona. Assalamualaikum. Okay, I'm sorry Raisya, I have some trouble the connection, Raisya. Okay, Fatona and Raisya, how are you today? How are you? I'm good everyone, alhamdulillah. Okay, let's open your activity book everyone, page 151. Okay, 151. About making and understanding verbs. Okay, you were studying about this last week, right? About making and understanding verbs, and then about sorting the number or object. Okay, about data handling last week. Yeah. So let's answer everyone. Number one, about making and understanding graphs. Okay, one, Raisha, you can answer number one, Raisha. Okay, you have to make triangle on this Carol diagram. Okay, you have to make triangle. Okay, on Tuesday is 4, so you have to make a 4 triangle here, 4 triangle. And then what about Wednesday? How many Wednesday? Okay, 5. So you have to make 5 triangle here. Okay, you have to make 5 triangle. And then what about Tuesday? Tuesday. 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 Okay, Thursday is 2 and Friday is 3. Good. And then 4 pencils were sold on B, part B. Raisha, let's answer. What day? On? Okay, Tuesday, yeah, Tuesday, this one, Tuesday, okay, so you have to write Tuesday here, Tuesday, yeah, and then the same number, the next one, Raisha, question, the next question. Okay. Okay, Monday and Friday were sold the same number of pencil, yeah? Monday and Friday, same, 3, and this one is 3. Okay, and then next, Raisha, D, what about D, Raisha? Wednesday, yes, Wednesday, 5 pencils were sold, yeah, Wednesday, so you have to write Wednesday here. Okay, and then next, Raisha, the most number, paling banyak angkanya, ya. Okay, E, what about E? Okay. The shop sold how many more pencil on both Monday and Tuesday? Okay, Raisha, you have to now the number on Monday and Tuesday. You have to add the number pencil on Monday and Tuesday. Ada berapa pensil? Were sold on Monday and Tuesday. Okay, Monday. Monday is 3 and Tuesday is 4. 3 plus 4. How many? 3 plus 4. 3 plus 4? Okay, 7. Then Wednesday is 5. 5. Okay, so you have to. Okay, so how many? The answer? 3. The answer is 3. Oh, okay. What do you say? Oh. What? Oh, no, not like that, Raisya. Not adding the number. Okay, bukan dijumlahkan. But you have to minus. Okay, you have to subtract, Raisya. Between Monday and Tuesday and with Wednesday. Ya, tadi setelah dijumlahkan Monday dan Tuesday-nya. Okay, we have 7, ya, 7 pencil. And then you have to minus or subtract with Wednesday. Wednesday is 5. So, 7 minus 5, Raisya. Okay? How many? How many more pencil? So, how many more pencil, Raisya? How many more? Okay, so the shop sold 2 more, yeah, 7 minus 5 is 2, so you have to put 2 here. The shop sold 2 more pencil on both Monday and Tuesday than on Wednesday. Okay, 2 more pencil. Okay, and then next, Fatona. Okay. Okay, Raisya, last time. What is your answer? Okay, what happened? Oh, okay, because the connection is bad. Yeah, bad connection. So I'm going to add Fatona now. I'm sorry, Fatona. Okay, 7 minus 5 is? 2. Okay, good. So, the answer is 2, ya. Okay, jawabannya 2. Good. Okay, and then now, I'm going to call Fatona. Assalamualaikum, Fatona. Okay, let's answer Fatona. Number 2, okay? Page 152.
The block.
Mm-hmm. The block wrap.
What? Page
152. Okay, assalamualaikum, Audria. Audria, assalamualaikum. Okay, wait. Okay, Audria, I'm sorry. You can mute the YouTube, Audria, I'm sorry. Can you mute? Audria. Oke, okay. Audria, assalamualaikum. Audria. Oke, okay. Audria, I'm sorry. Can you mute the audio on YouTube, Audria? Or turn down, ya, dikecilkan. volumenya. Okay. Okay, Fatona, let's answer number two. Fatona. Okay. Okay. The blah 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 hold.
The blah 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 hold. The
list amount. Okay. What is that? What container? That holds the least amount of water. The least amount itu yang terkecil, ya. Yang menampung dengan sedikit jumlah airnya. Which one? Okay, you have to know. Okay, wait. You have to know the jug. How many star for jug? Fatona. How many star for jug? This jug. How many star for jug, Fatona?
Zero.
Zero? Really zero? Okay. You have to see on A. Okay. A. The teapot and jug hold the same amount of water as the watering can. Jadi, if we add jug and teapot has the same amount of watering can. Teapot ditambah dengan jug itu sama dengan watering can. Okay, 3 star. And we just have teapot 1 star. What about jug? How many for jug? How many jug? If jug and teapot has the same amount with watering can, 3 star here. How many star for jug? Okay. Okay. Can you hear me? Can you hear me, Fatona? Can you hear me? Okay. For this statement, okay. A, on A, you can see the teapot and jug hold the same amount. Okay. The teapot and jug hold the same amount of water as the watering can. Jadi, if we add teapot and jug, the amount of water is same as watering can. Jadi, akan sama ya kapasitasnya. 3 star. But here we just have 1 star for teapot. And then how many for jug? If jug and teapot has same as watering can that has 3 star. How many? Berapa lagi star yang harus ditambahkan untuk jug and teapot? Because teapot and jug itu jumlahnya sama dengan watering can yang 3 star-nya ada 3. Sedangkan di sini teapot just 1, baru 1 star di sini untuk teapot. Nah, untuk jugnya kira-kira berapa star lagi?
Jug
Jug. How many star for jug, Fatona? Okay, 2 star, ya. Yeah. 2 star lagi, 2 bintang lagi, ya. Yeah. 2 star for jug. Okay, good. 2 star for jug. 2 star. Okay, and then the answer for this question, Fatona, the blah 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 hold the least amount of water. What container that hold the least amount of water? On here, yang paling sedikit menampung air. Which one? Okay, teapot, yeah. The answer is teapot here. And then see next Fatona. Okay. The most amount of water, which is which container? Okay, cooking pot, because have 4 star. Okay, so we have to write cooking pot here. Cooking pot hold the most amount of water. Good. And then next, Fatona. Okay. Hold. How many liter? Teapot. Okay. How many? Cooking pot hold water more than the teapot. Cooking pot and teapot. Okay. Cooking pot is 4 star. Yeah. 4 star. Okay. Wait. Okay. Okay. Wait, Fatona. Where's Fatona? Oh, Fatona. Wait, I'm going to add Fatona again. Okay, where's Fatona? Okay, reconnecting. Okay. Assalamualaikum Fatona. Wait. Okay, Fatona. Let's continue, Fatona, on D. Okay. Okay, what is your answer? Potona? Cooking pot holds how many liter of water more than teapot? Cooking pot is 4 and then teapot 1. So, that's mean you have to minus 4 or subtract 4 and 1. Yeah? 4 minus 1. Cooking pot is 4 and teapot is 1. 4 minus 1. How many? Otona? How many? 4 minus 1? 3. Okay, so the answer is 3. Is right, Fatona? 3? 3 liter of water? Yes? Same? 3? Okay, 3. And then the last one, the jug holds how many liter of water less than the watering can? Jug and watering can. Jug is 2 and watering can is 3. So that means you have to compare, you have to subtract between watering can and jug. 3 minus 2. Yeah, 3 minus 2. Okay, 1. Yeah, 3 minus 2 is 1. You have to compare between watering can and jug. If there are a question like this, Watona, yeah? You have to compare between jug and watering can. You have to minus between watering can and jug. Okay? And next, Audria. Audria. Number 3, Audria. Number 3. Assalamualaikum, Audria. Number 3, can you answer, Audria? Okay, number 3, Audria, let's answer. Okay, you have to make the block grab for library. Okay, for children like to go to the library. Okay, so you have to make block grab for here, for the library, same as zoo, playground, and park. 4 block grab here. And then, what about B, Audria? How many children like to go to the park? How many children? Audria, can you hear me? Let's turn on your camera, Audria. Okay, and answer for B, part B. Okay, how many children, Audria? How many children like to go to the park? This is the park. How many children? On each grab or on each block grab, that mean 1 children, okay? 1 block grab is for 1 children. How many children? Okay, on page 153. Page 153. Okay, what is your answer, Audria? What is your answer? How many children, Audria? Okay, this is the park. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, same as 3 children. Yeah, 3 children like to go to the park. Yeah, for example, 3, because there are 3 block grab here. So, 3 children like to go to the park. And what about playground, Audria? Playground. How many children for playground? How many? Okay, five children. Good. And then how many fewer children like to go to the park than the playground? You have to compare between park and playground. And then you have to minus between them, playground and park. Minus 5 minus 3. Okay, playground is 5 and park is 3. 5 minus 3. How many? 5 minus 3? 5 minus 3 is?
2.
Okay, 2. Yeah. Okay, 2 fewer children like to go to the park than the playground. Okay. And E, what about E? How many more children like to go to the zoo than the library? Zoo and library. How many? The children that like to go to the zoo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 children like to go to the zoo. Okay, 6 children. And then library is how many for library? Is 4. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. No. Library is 4. Okay, 4. You have to see on part A. On part A, the statement for children like to go to the library. So you have to make a block graph on the library, yeah. Pada bagian library, you have to make a block graph. 4 block graph, Audria. Okay, making 4 block graph for library here. Okay, di atasnya dibuatkan block graph. Okay, 4 block graph. Audria, understand?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, zoo and library, 6 and 4. You have to minus 6 minus 4. 6 minus 4. How many? 6 minus 4. Okay, 2. 2 more children like to go to the zoo than the library. And the blah 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 is the most popular place among the children. Which place? The most popular that has the most number. Yang mana yang paling populer tempatnya, yang paling banyak diminati. Which one?
Zoo.
Okay, zoo. The zoo is the most popular place among the children. And the last one, Audria. How many more children like to go to both the playground and the zoo than the library? You have to add playground and zoo first, ya. Ditambahkan playground dan zoo-nya pertama, ya. The first you have to add playground and zoo. Playground is 5 and then zoo is 6. 5 plus 6, how many? 5 plus 6. Five plus six. Five plus six, how many? Okay. Five plus six is 11, ya, Audria, 11. And then library is 4. So you have to minus 11 minus 4. Ya, dibandingkan dengan library. Okay, we have to compare with library. Library is 4 and playground with zoo is 11. So you have to minus 11 minus 4. How many? 11 minus 4? 11 minus 4? Okay, 11 minus 4?
11.
Okay, 7. Yeah, 7. 11 minus 4 is, say, 7. 7 more children like to go to the both of the playground and the zoo than the library. Okay. Okay, everyone, for the next number, you have to do at home yourself, Audria and Fatona. Okay, you have to answer for this question, the next question, number 4 and 5, with yourself. And for number 5, you can add some pets that you like. Yeah, there are Kate and there are 3 again here, and then you can write the pets that you like here. Yeah. Okay. Thank you so much, Fatona and Audria. See you next week, everyone. Okay. Any question about data handling? No. Okay. Okay. Thank you and see you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, and we are going to move, okay, on the pupil's book, everyone. You can see here the pupil's book about division, yeah, about division here. Okay, now you have to open your pupil's book about division. Okay, on page 161. Okay, on this unit, we are going to learn about division as grouping and about any leftover. Okay, the first is about division as grouping. Okay, we have some example. Number 1, divide 10 marbles into 2 equal groups. Okay, division in bahasa itu pembagian, ya, pembagian. Okay, and divide itu berarti harus membaginya, membagi 10 marbles into 2 equal groups. Jadi membagi 10 marbles menjadi 2 kelompok atau 2 grup yang sama, ya, jumlahnya sama. Oke, okay, if you want to divide, you have to divide it with the same number. Harus sama dibaginya, ya. Oke, okay, satu dengan yang lainnya. Between each other, you have to divide it same, ya, harus sama jumlahnya, ya. For example, 10 marbles, you have 10 marbles here, and then you want to share or you want to divide into 2 group, or you want to share with your friend, to your friend, ya, 2 teman, for example, ya, you want to share it to of your friend, ya, 2 orang teman. Okay, you want to share and you have to share it with the same number. Harus sama, ya, jumlahnya. Okay, 10, you have to share or you have to divide 10 marbles to equals group, ya, ke dalam atau menjadi 2 grup yang sama. Okay, 10 dibagi menjadi 2, divide to 2. Okay, so each group has 5, ya, masing-masing harus 5 jumlahnya. Okay, this is 5 and this one is 5. Okay, make it 2 with the same number, ya, dibagi menjadi 2 bagian yang sama. Okay, jumlahnya sama. Okay, 5 and this one is 5. Okay, 5 and 5. Okay, there are three groups of, this is two groups. Okay, this is two, not three. Wait. Okay, this is two. Okay, I'm sorry, this is two, everyone. Okay, and the second example, there are 12 donuts, put 4 donuts into each box. How many boxes do you need? Okay, you have 12 donuts, put 4 donuts into each box. Okay, jadi masing-masing donutnya itu ada berapa? If you want to share or divide into three box, okay, three box here, and we put 4 donut into each box, okay, 4, 4, and 4. Okay, so we need three box here if we want to put 4 donut into each box. Okay, we have, or we need three box here. 1, 2, 3. If you want to share it with the same number, okay, 4, 4, and 4. Because 4 plus 4 and plus 4 is 12. Yeah. So I need three box. And then the next example, there are 15 apples. Put 5 apples into each bag. How many bags do you need? Okay, this is apple. We have 15 apples here. And put 5 apples into each bag. Okay, this is bag 1, bag 2, and bag 3. How many bags do you need? 3 bags. Okay, because 5 plus 5 plus 5 is 15. Yeah. If you want to share it with the same number, okay, you have to make it, if you add 3 times, is the same number with the number. All of number of the apple, this apple, yeah, 15, and you want to share it 5 on each bag, 5, and then you have to plus 5, it's just 10, and then plus 5 again is 50, yeah, 15. So you have to adding this number, yeah, ditambahkan dulu, harus sama, ya. Setiap kita tambahkan, nanti jumlahnya harus sama dengan jumlah awalnya. Oke, jumlah awalnya 15. Setelah kita bagikan, oke, on each bag, 5. And then after we put 5 apples on each bag, and we have to add another bag, one bag plus one bag again here, 10. And then plus on the third bag is 15. So there are 3 bags. Okay, you need 3 bags to put the apple. Yeah, menjadi 15 apple semuanya. Yeah, so you need 3 bags. Okay, I need 3 bags here.
Okay, and then we have practice. Oke, assalamualaikum Suraya.
Waalaikumsalam, teacher.
Okay, how are you today, Suraya?
I'm fine, thank you, teacher. And you, teacher?
Okay, I'm very well, alhamdulillah. Assalamualaikum Nahya.
Waalaikumsalam, teacher.
How are you today, Nahya? How are you today? Nah ya. Oke. Mikael, Mikael. How are you today, Mikael? Assalamualaikum. Oke. Nahya and Suraya, let's open on your pupil's book page 164. Yeah, 64. Oh, no. 64. Finish. Okay. Number 1. Oh, 63. I mean, page 163. Number 1, Suraya. Let's answer for number 1, Suraya.
They are 20 keys.
Oh, not 20, 12. 12 keys.
12 keys.
Mm-mm.
They are two groups of the keys.
Okay, two group of key. Okay, two groups, yeah. This is two groups, just two groups, just two groups, Suraya. Suraya, you have to see on the picture just to group the key. Just to group. Okay, just to group. Okay, you have to see here, Suraya. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and
11.
Group, the group. I mean the group. Nahya, group. How many group? Okay, no. This is the group, everyone. Group. This is group 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, there are four group of key. Okay, and then each key has. Nah, masing-masing kuncinya itu ada berapa? Terdiri dari berapa kunci, Suraya? The keychain. Each keychain has how many key? Three. Yeah, three key. Each keychain has three key. Oke, okay. Grupnya ada empat ya, kelompoknya ada empat. You can see here. Oke. Okay. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Four. And then each keychain has 1, 2, 3. Three key, ada tiga masing-masing grupnya ya. Oke. Okay. Suraya, understand?
Yeah.
Oke, okay, there are four, Suraya ya. Four groups. Oke, okay, and number two. Nahya, number two, Nahya. Nahya, number two.
How many groups of cherries? Okay, this is the group, everyone. This is group 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many? The group 9, yeah?
The group is
8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nahia, there are 9. You have to see the cupcake. There are 2 cherry on each cupcake. Yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, there are 9 groups of cherry. And then each cupcake has how many cherry? Each cupcake. Okay. How many cherry? Ada berapa cherry pada masing-masing cupcake? Nah ya. Okay. There are how many cherry? Nah ya. 2, ya. Yeah? 2, just 2 cherry. You have to see here. Hanya ada 2 cherry dalam 1 cupcake, nah ya. Each cupcake has 2, okay, 2 cherry, just 2, okay. You have to see on the picture, nah ya. Dilihat di gambarnya, okay, just 2 cherry. Okay, each cupcake has 2 cherries. Okay, and then what about number 3, Mikael? Mikael, number 3, mother buys 18 eggs. She used 3 eggs to take to bake each cake. How many cakes does she bake? Okay, you have to divide 18 divide to 3. Ya, 18 dibagi 3. Okay, to bake each cake, untuk membuat cake-nya. Ya, how many? Mikael, can you hear me, Mikael? Can you hear me? Okay. Nahia, can you answer for number 3?
Yeah.
Okay, Mikael can hear me. So, what is your answer, Mikael? For number 3. You have to divide 18 divide to 3. 18 dibagi dengan 3, Mikael. Okay, maybe you can make a ring around the egg, ya. Mikael, untuk membaginya bisa dibulatkan ya telurnya ya. Harus sama jumlahnya. Oke. Okay. How many?
Five,
not five. Okay, if 5 is just 15. Okay, 6 ya. 6, she bags 6 cakes, ya, ada 6 cake yang dibuat, okay? So, and then next about any leftover, everyone, leftover, okay, sisa, ya, about leftover, sisanya, okay, and this is, ya, setelah kalian, okay, setelah dibagikan, share, after you share 7 bears, okay, for example here, share 7 bear equally between 2 girl, okay, harus membagi 7 beruang, boneka beruang di sini kepada 2 perempuan, okay, setelah dibagi ternyata sisanya itu 1, okay. Okay, each girl gets 3 bear. There is 1 bear left over. Ya, ada 1 sisa. This is the leftover, sisanya 1. Okay, because this is the odd number, so if you want to share 7 that skin left over, one left over, akan ada satu yang tersisa. Okay, if you want to share between two girls, okay, each girl gets 3 bear, and then there is one bear left over, everyone. That is for a leftover, ya, yeah? Sisa. Leftover itu sisanya. Okay. And then for this, let's practice page 165 up to 166. You can answer at home, everyone. Yeah, you can continue to answer this question at home. Okay, I think enough for now, everyone. See you next week, Nahya, Mikael, and Suraya. Understand about our lesson today, everyone? Nahya, Mikael, and Suraya, understand?
No.
Not understand, Mikael? About division? Not understand?
Understand.
Oh, okay, okay, good. Okay,
understand.
Okay, good. Okay, because the time is up, everyone. So I think enough for now. See you next week. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, everyone. Okay, you can answer this question at home. And thank you for watching, everyone. I'm sorry. And see you next week. And thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.